you should preach the gospel of forgiveness and healing.